Hi, this recording is just only to have some idea how this guitar is still sounding.